Good to see you, boss. I told her, I said, Mom, screw his funeral. And sometimes that's what it takes. Let's make some money.
Whoa! What the fuck, dude?
A warehouse. Pretty nice, right? We're gonna store all our vehicle cargo here before moving it on. At maximum capacity, we'll have 40 cars in here. There's a vending machine in the back, and some personal space where you can rest, change your clothes, or what have you. When you bring a car back, it'll get fixed up and listed on Ad Hoc's Autos. You can access the website from the laptop on the desk. It'll show you your current stock of cars and let you choose how many you want to sell and who you want to sell them to. The amount you can sell at any one time depends on how many associates are there. If we want to go after the bigger commissions, we're going to need to modify the cars to the big buyer specifications. Remove trackers, change paint jobs, rims, apply other mods. Different buyers will have different requirements. The mechanics on site to handle all of that. They work for themselves, so if a car comes in the door damaged, the company gets invoiced for repairs. We're also invoiced for the mods, but believe me, it makes life easy. And you see the door over there? That'll take you all the way down to the underground facility. This is where we'll store any of those big, unwieldy, modified vehicles off the Warsock site. Only place to accommodate anything from a huge Phantom Wedge to an amphibious Blazer Aqua, you know. Okay, that's it. Let's get moving on this. The more vehicle cargo we move, the more we'll impress SecuroServe. The more impressed they are, the more special vehicle work they throw our way. Stop by the office when you want to source that next car. See you soon, boss.
Okay, boss, you want to sell something? You're in the right place. We log everything that comes in on the site, so you can see what we got in the warehouse. Select a vehicle, and it goes up on the export list at the top of the page. You can sell up to 4 vehicles at a time if you've got the drivers here in the warehouse. When the cars you want to sell are selected, confirm, and the system will search available buyers.
Looking good, boss.
Let's see who's the loser when we go public, asshole. They're giving me shares in this startup any day.
Now we're on the vehicle cargo summary. It's breakdown of company activity, what we've been up to. If you want to move to a warehouse somewhere else in the city, click on the vehicle warehouse map link at the top of the page and you'll get a fair trade-in price for your current property. And if you want to start sourcing vehicles, you click the green source vehicle link. And finally, you can click renovate warehouse if you want to change up the look of the place.
This is my MBA, and this startup's my PhD. See you at the networking event.
I got a good feeling about this.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Thank you. And
hey, it's your friend.
Sharp, boss.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
We don't have a location for this car, just a shot of its last sighting. Try and work it out from the photo, then bring it in for warehousing. Pictures on your phone.
Punching bag. Oh my God!
We got a problem. It seems like this car's about to be taken into evidence. Get over to the scene of the crime, pick it up, and bring it in. And try not to damage it.
How can I be of... Okay, some other time.
Okay, we've got to work for this one. The car owner's gonna give it to anyone who can beat his record on this point to point. Beat the record, get the car, and bring it in. Okay, boss. That's in the warehouse. And this just in from SecuroServe. We're eligible for some special vehicle work. Cool. Come into the office if you want to take a pass at it. You got those details?
Holy shit! Ah! Fuck this!
Hard at work, boss.
Hard at work.
Someone's having a bad time. The driver's on the side of the road about to be breathalyzed. Go get the car and bring it in for warehousing. Skills is required. Okay, my friend, I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Hey, pendejo, you know where you're at?
We don't have a location for this car, just a shot of its last sighting. Try and work it out from the photo, then bring it in for warehousing. Pictures on your phone.
Fucking jerk!